So here we have the Perching Stool. Weight limit on this piece of equipment is 20 stone. It's height adjustable and padded angled seat, which is lower at the front and wider spaced for extra stability at the back. So this is for people who are unable to stand or sit in a conventional chair to carry out their essential daily activities. Must not be used in a shower cubicle. Check that the user will still be able to reach the work surface hand base on whatever activity it is doing, and the user will need to be in a good sitting balanced position, which I'll demonstrate for you. So your Perching Stool, you've got to make sure that your feet are flat on the floor when you're using it. Really, really important, because you don't want to be slipping off. And you've also got to be thinking about it at the right height so people can carry out their daily task or activity that they are needing to be. The only thing you need to worry about or be aware of is these splayed legs, so for people that might have a trip hazard on them or visual impairments of any kind. So that's your Perching Stool, very useful piece of equipment for people to carry out their daily living tasks.